We've got a job to do. Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Let's get started. It's been a... Surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. The CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
Bell, this is where you come in. Someone high up wanted you with us in Nam. I didn't think I needed you then, but I did. Now I need you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Seems.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet...
Fractured jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's crank time.
Still with me, Bell?
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins. A little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher. How's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Bell, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got
got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and full pitch. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Oh man, Adler? Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is gonna have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Yeah, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Talk to him. Let him up. There! In the bell tower!
Incoming grenade!
I don't have...
needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door. Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Thank you.
ripcord. You need to push back the VC reinforcements before we're overrun. Be advised, we have multiple birds in the air. Watch your fire.
Enemies dug in all around the hillside. We don't have a hope in hell of landing if we don't take out those positions. Light them up. Keep it up.
Badger 9-1. Our scouts have identified a significant enemy force approaching from the south. Divert to intercept.
Roger that, Ripcord.
Perseus knew